New video shows three suspects running from the Hickory Hill apartment complex where a 13-year-old girl was shot and killed a week ago.
Who's sad?
Police posting this video on social media, along with pictures of the suspects. Residents we spoke with at the Cedar Run Apartments are glad to see it.
Hope they provide and catching the people that did it.
Hopefully they'll catch them, because that's sad. Because, I mean, there's no reason a 14-year-old should be shot. 13 should be shot down like that.
First responders found the teen around 2 in the afternoon lying outside her apartment door. But so far, investigators haven't said why she was gunned down.
It's just senseless. Senseless killing. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
Shell Jackson lives a few buildings down.
I mean, it doesn't matter what she could have done. It's still no reason why that should have happened. It could have been solved another way. I mean, it's more ways than just shooting somebody down in the middle of the street. It's more ways than that. Talk it out. Try to come to an understanding or something. Something other than just shooting somebody down. Just to be honest, I really don't let my kids play outside that much. And now that this has happened, it's just going to be like park and home.
We knocked at the apartment to see if anyone was home, but no one came to the door.
I feel terrible for the family.